Good afternoon, everybody. This is Dr. Ravish Rawal, consultant cardiologist at Family Care Hospitals in Miraro. On the occasion of World Heart Day, I will like to give you some tips about heart disease. First is eat right, avoid fast food and unhealthy foods. Second is sleep well, try to sleep early and wake up early to reduce the amount of stress and anxiety in life. Third point is exercise. Try to take up one physical activity like running, walking, gymming, or even a sports activity like football or cricket, where the activity will give you some cardiac benefit. And fourth and most important is to give up on all the habits like tobacco smoking, chewing and cigarette smoking. Thank you.